starting out a new armed program here at R.I.T., and there were many questions regarding the safety, the security, how we would track our weapons, keep our record keeping of the weapons, and services offered by Traka fit all of our needs.
Our biggest goal when we designed the armory and then we decided to go with Traka as our integrator was to make sure that it was specific to one officer, to one weapon. You swipe in, we know who's swiping in, and with the use of their biometric fingerprint, only they can sign out their weapon.
So I walk into the office every morning, and to get into the arms room or the armory, you have to swipe your university ID, and then I go to the actual display and put my thumb down as my fingerprint, open the locker, and I grab my rifle, I have a magazine out, and then I have my vest and my helmet inside the locker.
The officer can come in, scan their fingerprint, put in their specific code, sign out their weapon, and go on patrol.
One of the things that stood out for Traka and making it the best solution for us here at R.I.T. was it eliminated the need to have a supervisor or a director, assistant director, or someone like that always there to open the lockers, to check the weapons in, check them out. It's all tracked through the Traka system.
I was in the Army for 7 years, and in order to obtain a rifle or any sort of weapon system, somebody had to be in there, and then they had to actually sign up for you and give it to you. Whereas here, it's locked up, and with, you know, the biometrics, only I can get in there. No one else can come and get my weapon, which I like. No one else can handle my weapon, and it puts all the responsibility on the person who's obtaining the equipment.
The other piece that's really important to myself and my director is that officers are allowed to let us know through the system if a weapon is malfunctioning.
Say something goes wrong with a specific piece of equipment. When the officer checks that equipment back in, it will ask them if the equipment has any faults at all. Did something fall off the weapon? Did they lose something? Did the scope loosen any time during their tour? They can simply walk up when they're checking the weapon in through Traka, type in what the fault is, put the weapon away. It'll lock that weapon down for us. And then at that point, the weapon can no longer be taken out if that fault affects the performance of the weapon until one of our armors comes in and clears it. And then we can make the necessary repairs and clear the fault. And it gives the officer access to the weapon again without any phone calls at 2, 3, 4, or 5 o'clock in the morning.
When I did my research, I kept coming back to Traka. For us, it wasn't just important for an officer to come in and sign out the weapon. It's also important to know, why is he working? Is he working a special event? Is he working the road? Is he working overtime?
We can tell who took it out, what time they took it out, and it also gives us a feature to tell us why they took it out. Did they take it out to clean the weapon, or is it out for patrol? And it allows me to track how many hours our equipment's on the road, to check the maintenance of the weapon. It's just the convenience of those types of things that if I get a phone call and I'm asked a question, I can log on and I can go through the Traka system and it'll tell me immediately what the answer is.
We went with Traka Web, which to me is a very simple kind of turnkey solution. I learned a system quickly within a day, day and a half. I felt very comfortable managing the system. Remotely, I can log into the system from anywhere. If we're having an issue with a locker, I can remote in and see what the issue is right away. We're a very large Lenel user on campus, so our system is integrated through Lenel, which makes it very easy for me when I have a new staff member that needs to come on and needs to be onboarded with a weapon. I just actually add a specific access level through Lenel and everything gets imported over. So it's a very seamless integration.
During our research, we found that Traka was the best fit for us here at R.I.T. We wanted to come up with a system that was 20 years down the road so that we're prepared for the changes coming up in the future. We wanted to look at how we would track and store these weapons 15 to 20 years from now.
The thing that I liked really about Traka was that they actually will design any solution based on what your needs are. So when we specifically sat down with our reseller and described what we were looking for, we were able to actually map out a floor plan, tell them the dimensions of the weapon that we were decided to go with, and Traka was able to design it from beginning to end without any issues.
The support we've received from Traka has been outstanding. They're very responsive to our problems, our needs, our questions, and we just enjoy the partnership and the support we've received from the company.
Our senior leadership has been really supportive of this venture and very supportive of any innovative solution that we try to implement, which is why we went directly to this solution.